Charlize Theron is shockingly available. The actress hasn't been in a relationship since she dated fellow actor Sean Penn and has said she's waiting for someone to step up and take her on a date because she is sick of the single life. Speaking to Notebook Magazine, she said, "I'm shockingly available. I've made it very clear. Someone needs to grow a pair and just step up." The Atomic Blonde star admitted last year that she had no interest in finding a new partner while her kids were younger. But now her daughter is getting older, she admitted she could change her mind. She said, "With both of my kids, the first 2 years, I had absolutely no interest in dating. It wasn't even a struggle. It was a case where my body chemistry and my mind just wanted to go to the place where I was 100% satisfied with being a mom." Meanwhile, Charlize was recently rumored to be dating Fight Club star Brad Pitt, but it was later claimed the two of them are just friends and are still very single.
If you like and subscribe to our videos, there's a chance your favorite celebrity will follow you on Twitter. We can't prove that, but we're saying there's a chance.